Priyanka Chopra and Jonas are all set to tie the knot at the Umaid Bhavan Palace in Jodhpur on December 2 and 3 in both Hindu and Christian traditions. Their wedding is a global news owing to couple's international fan following. Hence, brands are capitalizing on their name. According to report, Matt Kushner told a leading daily that Nick Jonas recently shared a picture on Instagram saying he's having a bachelor party on a yacht and had Elite Vodka beside him. The vodka brand paid Nick $150,000 to post this picture. If you think Nick Jonas's latest picture posing alongside custom scooters was just a normal pose, then you are wrong. Talent Resources founder Mike Heller said that the picture had a deal not in form of money but in the form of donation. He said it was the right brand and the right talent coming together. Remember Priyanka Chopra flaunting the Tiffany & Co. diamond and engagement ring? Matt Kushner estimates that Tiffany & Co. paid her low six figures with some sort of barter and trade situation. Amazon Wedding Gift Registry. Also, the above were behind-the-scenes deals and the Amazon wedding gift registry is right in your face, as Priyanka Chopra took to Instagram by saying that they've tied up with the brand for their wedding. Here's what Priyanka Chopra said about the Amazon wedding gift registry. I had so much fun building a wedding registry guide with Amazon. They have everything that you need in one place. Amazon has also made $1 lakh donation to UNICEF. A charity that is extremely important to me. For wedding registry inspo, take a look at my guide.